Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, it's going to be my first unboxing for 2019 and my first video for 2019. So, yay! Happy New Year's, by the way, guys. I hope you guys had an awesome Christmas and a very happy New Year's with your family and loved ones. And yeah, so let's jump into this video and see what I got in this month's Boxycharm. Alright guys, so we're going to jump into our Boxycharm. So the theme for this month is Boxy and Chill, and it has this cute little artwork on it. It's super cute. And the box that I got is number 4. Okay guys, so the first item in my box is by Briogio, Don't Despair, Repair Strength Plus Moisture Leave-In Mask. And this is what it looks like, and I do believe I got this item already in a previous Boxycharm. So, so this is super moisturizing and strengthening leave-in conditioner, provides reparative benefits and beyond. Its unique formulation of micro and encapsulated argan oil and optimal blend of transformative nutrients that include leaf vitamins, coconut oil, algae extract, and biotin to help promote healthy hair that will leave your hair looking your very best. And this retails for $16, and I do believe this is like a travel size. So yeah. Okay, the next item in my box is by Starlux, and it seems to be a Ultra Luxe Longwear Eye Pencil in the color brown, and this is what the packaging looks like. And it says Starlux expands into a mechanical eye pencil with a launch exclusive to Boxycharm. The intensely pigmented formula delivers a beautiful color that lasts all day. The easy to extend and retractable pen makes application and continuous use seamlessly easy without ever having to use a pencil sharpener. And this retails for $19. So I am going to open it and see what kind of pigmentation it has. Dang it. I hate when it has these little plasticky things. Okay, so years later, I finally was able to open it, and that is the pigmentation. It is a little bit harsh, but that's good that it's not too creamy, because sometimes when the eye pencil is too creamy, it tends to like leak into your eyelid, and that sometimes is so painful. So I'm kind of excited to use this. I'll try to create a look at the end after I show you guys this, every item in the box. So yeah, let's jump into the next item. Okay guys, the next item in our box I am super excited about, because it is an Ofra long-lasting liquid lipstick, and it's in the color Havana Nights. That is what it looks like. And the reason that I am excited about this is because it's their newest packaging. Ofra Cosmetics did update their like packaging, and it's a sleek white packaging now. If I had one near me, I would show you, but the old one was just like a regular type of liquid lipstick shape. Now it's squared and it has a white lid. So super excited, and I do not have this color, and I do love Ofra liquid lipsticks. They're one of my favorite formulas ever, and they smell so yummy, guys. Like, it kind of smells like tropical, I don't know, but I'm going to swatch this, and it's such a pretty color, perfect for this wintry weather that we have. But yeah, super excited about this. And an Ofra lipstick retails for $20. So it is a matte liquid lipstick. It delivers long-lasting color that perfectly outlines and fills in lips. And like I said, it is one of my super, super favorite formulas ever. And I'm excited that I got this and in the new packaging, because I haven't came around to buy a new one in the packaging like this. So good job, Boxycharm. Okay, guys, the next two items in my box is from Tacha, and it is a Luminous Dewy Skin Mask, and this is what it looks like. It comes with two, and I'm super excited. I've actually never tried anything from Tatcha. If you guys have watched my beauty steals, I have came around for a cheaper price on the Tatcha masks and water cream, I believe. And Tatcha is a really pricey brand, guys. So if you guys ever come around them in Marshalls or TJ Maxx, like, pick it up, because I found a mask that is worth like $80 online or in Sephora. And at Ross, that one I actually found it at Ross, it was only $35. That is such a steal. I did not pick it up because I was kind of like on a budget that day, but you can find Tatcha at TJ Maxx, Ross, or Marshalls, so keep on the lookout for that. But I am excited that we got something from Tatcha, which is a super high-end brand in skincare, and I can't wait to try these. Like, I've been dying to try their primer and their what is it, Dewy Skin Spritzer, the spray. So yeah, these masks are worth $24, so can't wait to test these out. I'm probably gonna test them out today, but when I have one of those spa days, when I'm off from a day from work, I will definitely try these and let you guys know. The last item in my box is by Tarte Cosmetics, and it is the Rainforest of the Sea Volume 3 palette. And they did have three different palettes in this box. There was three different variations. There was a pink palette that I was hoping to have gotten, and I didn't get it. I ended up getting this one. And this is like a palette that we've gotten before. I believe the other one was Rainforest of the Sea 2. And I still have that palette. To be honest with you guys, I don't really use it often, but it's in my collection. This is what the palette looks like. It is a lot of neutrals, and they're super light, and most of them are shimmers. And this palette does retail for $36. It says, dive into this vegan crease-free eyeshadow palette that features 7 highly reflective plush micro shimmers and 1 matte nude that serves as a perfect transition shade. The spendable and longwear formula is rich with vitamin E and antioxidants, help to hydrate and protect the lids. So, alright guys, so that is everything that I got in this month's box. I am impressed with Boxycharm because they are definitely adding more high-end brands, and like, I love Ofra. I don't know if you consider it high-end, but it's an indie high-end type of brand. But yeah, definitely with the Tatcha and the Tarte, and Briogio is the high-end hair brand, so definitely worth it. And my box totaled to $110, and you only pay $21 for Boxycharm, and it usually has 4 to 5 full-size items. Sometimes it comes with 6, but I will leave a link down below if you guys have not subscribed to Boxycharm. You guys should check it out because they are bringing in so many more brands. I heard they're bringing in KKW Beauty this year and Too Faced, so you guys might want to check out this subscription box. So I'm going to jump into the try on part of this video.
Si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no prende los motores que aguas aquí en la discoteca. Me cansé.
mi respirar. Contigo veo todo como en espiral. Quiero tirar. Dile que tú eres mía.
So this sums up my video. So far what I have to say about the palette is it's definitely, if you guys were looking for a darker look to create with this palette, you guys would have to grab another palette because it only has one matte and the transition shade is not even that dark to begin with. That's how dark it is. It's like really light, almost the color of my skin, but by far it is a good pigmented palette. The shimmers are like really beautiful. Let me just swatch a couple of them. Like, okay, I got too much, or it's a little bit chalky, I don't know. But it is a little bit, they're good, they're pigmented. So if you're like looking for a corner highlight, this palette would be something that you would want to pick up, but you would want to use this with another palette. I did create the whole look that I did today with just this palette, but it's the lashes that made it work, girl, because I don't know. Usually I like using darker colors. I just got eyeshadow all over my pants, guys. Anyways, like I was saying, the lipstick, I am so in love with it. I love this color. It's so freaking beautiful. What's on my nose? Powder? Maybe just a dry spot. Okay, I'm gonna definitely be using this Tatcha Dewy Mask after I take this off because my skin does get dry during winter, so I think this mask would be perfect for me during this time right now, so we'll definitely try it. But yeah, the lippy is like so good. It does transfer, so I mean, that's the good part about this. It's not too drying, so of course it's gonna transfer. When something is not drying enough, it's gonna transfer because it has a little bit of moisture in it. But like I said, these are by far my favorite liquid lipstick formulas. So I do love this color and it's so stunning. It just brought this whole look together because it is very natural. And then the pencil. I did use this for my brows as well. I darkened them up. I don't know if you've seen in my going through the box, they were lighter, but I did use it for my brow. I also used it to tightline my waterlines, both the bottom and the top. And I think it's a really pigmented pencil. Super sharp, super pigmented, so I did like it. And then the Briogio. I love hair products, although I did get this already, but I mean, it doesn't hurt to have another one, and their product smells so lovely, so by far it was such a good box. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know down below if you guys like this type of video or if you guys want me to go back to the old ways that I unbox my box. I still try them on, but I do it meanwhile I like show you guys each product after each product I try them on. Or you guys like this way, just let me know. I know I've been lagging and I am gonna try to post more videos this year, more content. I don't know about if I will continue doing my beauty steals and deals because there's a lot of competition in that, but I shouldn't see it that way. But I will try to bring out new content, more thrifting content, more makeup tutorials. I don't know, just let me know down below what you guys will want to see from me this year. And I am going to be posting a video on my 2018 favorites because I didn't make a video for that and I was supposed to. And yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.